The Homelink universal transceiver mounted on the driver's sun visor can be programmed to learn the codes of three different remote-controlled devices, such as a garage door opener or remote lighting. No more fumbling to find your handheld transmitter. The Homelink system is powered by your car's electrical system, so when programming or operating, make sure the ignition switch is turned to the accessory or drive position. To program your Homelink transceiver, you must first erase all three factory default channels. Hold down the two outside buttons on the Homelink transceiver for about 20 seconds until the indicator light begins to flash. Release the buttons. To program a handheld transmitter, such as a garage door opener, hold the transmitter 2 to 5 inches from the Homelink surface, keeping the indicator light in view. Using two hands, push and hold the transmitter button and the transceiver button you wish to program. The Homelink indicator light will begin to flash, first slowly, then rapidly. Rapid flashing tells you that the Homelink button has been successfully programmed. Release both buttons. To program the other two Homelink buttons with two other handheld transmitters, simply repeat these steps.